by Harindranath Chattopadhyay. Poems from the Dark Well, 96. When any two things meet, whether in sea or in air, surely, beloved, our feet, travel-worn, rest there. All is a movement towards the final mating of light. We meet in blooms and birds, in fixity, flight. Not one moon may seek the ever-distant sun without our souls to speak space and cycles, sweet one.